with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Perennially praised for quickness at his size of 6'4 and 275 pounds, Lahaina Luna graduate, New Orleans Saints defensive lineman Mitchell Loewen displayed his most impressive showing of speed this past weekend in a heroic effort to save a man's life in Louisiana. Now, incredibly, while enjoying a Sunday breakfast with his wife and child, an SUV fell four stories from a parking garage onto its roof just outside of the eatery, leaving a man trapped inside under the weight of his vehicle. Instantly, Loewen sprung into action. First on the scene, he then led an eventual 10-man response team of civilians to flip the vehicle upright before emergency responders could arrive, ensuring the survival of the young man. Today, I spoke with Loewen, who said a lifetime of living aloha on Maui made his decision to step up an easy one.
I mean, back in Lahaina, that's everyone's family over there. You're always looking out for your own, and that's kind of how I just live my life. It's been instilled in me from such a young age. So, shoot, I didn't know this kid. I didn't know he was a 19-year-old valet driver at the time. I just knew that there was someone inside the vehicle, and shoot, I was going to do my best effort because that's how I've been raised and that's what I believe in. And at the end of the day, I wouldn't be able to live with myself if I knew I had a chance to help him and I didn't give him my best effort. For me, it's kind of just instilled that even if you're not the most qualified, you can be the right one at the right time. Because I mean, I'm obviously not the most qualified for an emergency situation. That's not my field of profession, but that was literally the best possible outcome to the solution, because there's many more worse things that could have happened that I don't even want to talk about, but I just praise the Lord that none of that happened and it ended how it did.
Now, Loewen tells me he has been in contact with the man he helped save, who is currently in recovery for a broken back. Former Arkansas standout will open his third season with the Saints in training camp, which opens a week from today.